Chapter 5. I don't know if it's going to read it, so I'm just going to read it. Restoring the old shack isn't the hardest challenge I must face here. Who the fuck am I playing as? Okay, yeah, I'm in the present. Okay, yeah. Some seriously weird stuff is going on around here. Most recently, someone stole one of her fuses and stuffed it inside a deer carcass. To make matters worse, my boss called in and pressured me about the undeciphered Soviet telegrams. I've got so many things on my mind, it feels like I'm going crazy. I keep thinking it's all somehow related to Nicholas's memoirs, but I can't make the exact connection yet.
What?
Fuck that cipher box.
How in the hell? Keys in a diary from over a century ago. Fucking hell, but it's impossible. I don't know how, but
weird.
It worked. Maybe if I find the other pages from the diary, if those telegrams are ever going to be decoded, I have to take every chance. I'll notify David. This will blow his mind. I've made more progress than his entire team has in months.
Alrighty then. Ooh. Didn't check over here. Oh god, what are buttons? Okay, so that's sprint. Okay. Yeet? Okay. Okay. Is there a... Okay, so that's... That. Oh, that's crouch. Run! Sus.
Fuck, they must have tapped my line. How in the world did they track me down so quickly in this shithole? Fuck me. Maybe they did get Harold after all.
Localizer from the office.
Thankfully I can check where they're tracking me from. If I'm not wrong, the detector should be in the office.
Can I just... Give me a... Quantum localizer. Okay. How do I use... There we go. Oh.
Jesus, are you trying to kill me again?
I don't want to sound hysterical, but I saw someone.
What are you talking about?
Someone's here, in front of the house. But maybe it's someone from the office? You know, about work?
David would tell me. Son of a bitch, it's all so clear now.
You don't think that...
I do. They want to get us, so nothing would surprise me.
A few days ago, someone was hanging around here, too. I caught a glimpse of him behind the trees.
And you didn't think it was worth mentioning?
It might as well have been my imagination. I didn't want to spread panic. We've got enough to worry about as it is.
Fuck, Emma! I don't work in a bakery. I work for fucking spies. It's not like we can just go to a mountain cabin and be safe. Stay in the house, lock the doors and windows. I'll take care of this.
I don't think he even has a gun on him. Just the quantum localizer.
I should use the localizer and see if I can find something nearby.
Wow, he calmed down. Impulse. She said someone was up front. Just kidding. The bars tell me which way to go. Right. Okay, yeah, that just means it picked something up. Over yonder? Ahaha! Okay. Is this it? Kapew! Well, I don't think that was it. I do not remember. Oh, right, it tells me where. Alright. Where'd it go? Did not hit. All right. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, okay. Okay, so this is a bit off. Gotcha.
Fucking bastard is so confident that he approached the house to spy on us. Maybe if I can find more traces.
Oh, behind me. Okay. Let's go. Jump. Okay.
The signal is very clear. Quantum cloud should be right around here.
Whoop.
Now.
Okay.
Crossed here to the other side.
Oh, probably this note. Ominous. What the fuck? Really? Quick time event for this? Okay. Alrighty then. Oh. Alright. Well, I know where I'm going. He's really not gonna say anything? Okay. Okay, so this doesn't loop too inside there. That's probably where I'll get out. Where's my way in? Ah. Well, that ain't it. Unless this is another case of me being stupid. Oh. Okay. Ow.
First, I need to look around. Another quantum cloud may be nearby.
Motherfucker, it's up here. I know it is. I just need something to stand on. I bet that'll do it. Hey! Get up, motherfucker. Jesus. Okay. Oh, right. Hiya! Perfect. Okay. Ooh. Hey! Okay, well, this isn't the right way. Or maybe it is?
Fucker's got it all well organized.
Okay. Fuck, I can't believe it. He took that picture on the day of our arrival. He knew even then and when. He knew even then when and where we were moving. There we go. August 2nd, 1979. I know there was some confusion from me about that before. Okay. So, did Nicholas have children? How the fuck do I get out? What we got here?
You won't lose me so easily, you bastard.
Hello?
Stop. Hear me?
I think he is gonna. I don't know how to get out. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, well, I can't get up there.
You can run, but you can't hide!
Oh, shit. Do I go up that way? No. I hope he went this way.
There you are, fucker.
Okay, I'm good. I'm good. Shouldn't this, like, definitely be picking this up right now? Because I'm right behind it, or I guess... I don't know how long it takes for quantum particles to
not losing me so
quantify. Okay. Cheat codes. You always run into mines after people. Always.
Chasing a spy through a cave. Fuck, what would have been a joke a week ago is now reality. Wait a minute. It's him.
Don't think I'm making that jump. Oh. The water level. Everything's gotta have a water level. Wouldn't that be fucked up if I was going the wrong way? maybe I was outside? Okay, Jesus. Oh my god. This. Why am I so fast? Just walk, dude. Chill. Okay. Now go fast. I don't think I can go this way at all. But I will be eventually, I bet. Ooh.
Doesn't seem too stable.
I'm good. Oop, oop, oop. Dude, he is so lucky he didn't catch the boot now. Why is that just standing straight up?
Everything wants to kill me in here.
Oh, okay. Okay. Huh. Alrighty. Weave. On one hand, I would love for some spooky things like this to happen to me. On the other, I know that I am not... I don't have the survival gene to live through something spooky like this happening to me. Quantify things. Would love it if I could sprint. Oh, I was still crouched. Okay. Hard right. Well, like a medium right. We go up here. There's a ladder there. So, I feel like I'm gonna be making my way in there at some point. Yeah. Ugh, come on. Okay, but like, don't I need to push it I should definitely be able to. Okay. Oh, right. Okay. Oh, I guess I didn't need to. Ooh. Oh, take, that's a problem. This machete may be old, but it is still perfectly sharp. Blades like this were used to clear paths through the jungle, so it should still come in handy in a regular forest.
Looks ancient, but maybe the blade is still sharp.
Fun. Okay. I bet right here. Oh, don't tell me I gotta chop each one. Ugh.
Okay. I could go through here.
Whee!
Another signal.
Tower. Dang it. Okay. I got this. Hey! Ow.
Turned left. I'm close, I can feel it.
I had a feeling he was gonna go left. Sure.
He slipped through here. Time to suck in my gut.
I really wish I had a larger range of motion, but I know I'm probably loading the next area, so I can't exactly look at it yet. Alrighty.
Doesn't seem too stable, but maybe I can get to the other side.
Oh god. Oh god.
Fuck, I'm not as fit as I
used don't know to if
be.
I can. Oh, I can. Yeah, okay. Fair.
Too stable, but maybe I can get to the other side.
Don't
fuck,
jump
I'm not
off
as fit
this
as
side.
I used to be.
I got this. Darn. Nut. Okay, come on. Jesus. Ah, nope. There we go. Which side? Top one? Oh.
Looks like he hit something in the feeder.
Uh-huh.
In. Thanks for the tip, dickhead.
Okay. Hey, tent. Creep. Creep. Okay. Oh, shit. Whew. Okay. I assume I'm gonna go towards the tent, and I'll make my way. Oh.
What do we have here? An old tent, some abandoned stuff? Looks like someone just left it all and never came back. But why?
No eggs. Abandoned? I don't know about that. Wouldn't quite say it's abandoned. We just found out that someone is watching us actively.
That mine shaft looks deep. If I had something that would enable me to climb down it, maybe it'd lead to the inn.
I could try to go down this way, but first I need a stronger rope. Mine is definitely too flimsy. I saw a tent on my way here. Maybe I can find something inside.
Left up here?
Well, I could go through here.
Ah. This isn't exactly the area I thought I was going to go.
How long has this poor guy been hanging here? Strange that no one came looking for him.
Oh, yeah, he's been here a minute.
Poor guy. The backpack is hanging loosely. I think I could knock it off with a stone.
Yeet. Wow, what a throw. Yeet. Sick. Not at all the way I intended to get down here, but if it works, it works. Ah, rope.
This will certainly come in handy.
Take the whole thing. Boy. Whatever, man. Whatever, Adam. I don't trust this. Okay. Not gonna fool me by hiding again. Oh. Oh. Yeet. Yeet. Oh my god, are you kidding? Did I pick up my rope? I think I did. I hope I did.
This looks like ruins of some big building.
Oh yeah. Here? A fire, if I had to guess.
What the hell is he up to?
No fucking way.
Where did he go? Who is he? What did he hide here? I need to turn that safe around somehow if I want to reach it.
Man, shove this bitch off.
I can't move it with my bare hands.
You can... I wouldn't want to be under that, actually. Yeah. Gravity is, mean. Come on. Alright.
Shard ruins. The Soviets want all of this country to look like that.
Ooh, what are you? I wonder if this was Nicholas's. Darren. Okay.
Damn, I'm not really scared of heights, but I gotta be careful.
Oh shit. Fucking birds, dude. That's the second time this playthrough. Oh. Hell yeah. Don't mind if I do. Whee. Bitch. Yeet. Something's going break. Ooh. Ooh. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh fuck. If it fell on me, no one would ever find me here.
Whew.
What is this place anyway?
That was a close one.
Isn't this damn safe?
Alright.
Let me open it. Maybe I can find something in this room.
Safe bet. Okay. Why would anything related to the safe be in here? Side. What kind of... Okay. Well, let's try 1223. I guess. And I'm back to not wanting to read everything. Well, evidently, that's not it. Alright, more paper. I need more. Man, this 1800s wood sucks.
It looks like someone noted the combination to the lock here. Which numbers do I need, though?
Answer is not present. Okay, so whatever number I don't see on this page, I don't see any fives. Hang on. Sticky notes. Here we go. C9. I don't see any sixes. Oh, six. All right, cool. So seven.
How the hell am I supposed to make anything out of it?
You just look at stuff. Okay. This one, I don't see. No, I think I see everything. Give me just a second. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. Okay, so maybe I'm just not doing this right. The answer is not present. See everything on here. So, okay. So the third one is this page. Well, that actually doesn't help me still. Oh, actually, good. Yeah. Yeah. Let's see. I don't see any ones, so third number is one. And then we're just gonna brute force the last one and hope I did this right. Stay open.
Okay. There.
Oh,
finally.
I did. Okay. That is one hell of a save.
The judge tried to strangle me, and he would have succeeded if it wasn't for